Well, hello, folks, and this is The Doc Says, and that's right. You see that hat? That's me, KRAZTV.com. And, you know, we came over here to the Reed Park just to get the Earth Day Festival. However, I wanted to get something special, and I'm dedicating this to my mother. We always came to this place, and this is the Rose Test Garden. That's right. That's where we're at. And this is the City of Tucson. Graciously thanks the Tucson Parks Foundation. 500 rose plants donated by Wolf Roses, LLC, Waddell, Arizona. Now, I had come here on Easter, which is usually our tradition, but it was a little early, so these weren't open. But now things are open, so I'm going to go through this rose garden and film it. So, Mom, here you go. Look at this, folks. And you know, it smells really wonderful here, too. Yep. That's the rose garden. Let's take a little panorama of all the roses. There's a lot of them that are out now. Most all of them are blooming. So, we're going to walk through here. This is the great tree rose out by the entrance. Please be respectful. If you got pets, clean up after. Okay, what do we got here? This is dream come true. Look at that, folks. Beautiful. Dream come true. That's right. Grandiflora. We've been coming to this place probably nigh on to 40 years. So you can bet. We have some reds and pinks here. And a lot of little buds. So, look at these gorgeous reds. I'm occasionally going to go on to close up here. That's right, folks. You saw it at KRAZTV.com. Look at these. Full bloom. Budding. Starting to bud. Nearly budded. Fully opened. That's right, Mom. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I do. I know you may not be able to get over here, but you can see it when I can see it. I hear grackles too. Boat-tailed grackle, hear it? That's right. Slow down. Take the shots. Take the shots, folks. Look at those roses out through here. Wow. Little birds. Look at this one, folks. And they smell great, too. Look at this. This is wonderful. Well, Mom, this is what I wanted you to see. That's right. You know, folks, years ago, my mom came here and studied this rose garden and made a rose garden where we used to live at our old house. And one was dedicated. Look at the leaves on this one. The tag is gone. Let me see if I can get a name. Royal Highness, a 1963 American Rose Society. So, this is called Royal Highness. This is called Aquarius. That's right. Aquarius. And what are these yellows here? Wow. It's like being in heaven, folks. This is called Apollo, a 1983 rose. That's right. Apollo. That's right. This is the Apollo. Well, where shall we go next? Out through here. Gotta change focus, folks. Gotta go from close up to... The signs are missing on many of these roses. But... Don't let it stop you from looking. That's right. Just don't pick the roses, folks. Well, we won't. Now, we've got this little orange one here. This is called Prominent. Yes, they're small. But they haven't opened up quite yet. I'll be roaming through here as we go through some other species at the Rose Garden in Reed Park. This is KRAZTV.com. Keep watching. And what are we seeing? This is Queen Elizabeth, 1955. This is Queen Elizabeth. And these are the roses of Queen Elizabeth. What a lovely garden. We have some yellows here next. Largo.